Eberhard with the ball. He gives the ball to Hoshin down low, who finds Stokowski with a good pass, and Stokowski is doubling up for two.
Stokowski with a nice finish right there with a lot of contact.
Davidson gets the ball back up top. Swings it back out to Garland. Garland works middle. Spins, pivots, throws up a left-hand shot, and he gets doubled up for the ball.
Davidson with the three-point attempt gets it to fall.
Great shot there, and that's going to be a timeout there for the ball. And nearly loses the ball there. Rodman has it. Working middle, pulls up for a shot, and he gets double the ball.
Wabash needed that one as Dennison had pulled the game into three before that shot.
15 seconds on the shot clock. He takes a screen from Grant, finds a wide open three, and he gets double the ball.
Davidson gets the three to knock down again. Been headed to the paint a lot today, too.
And that's really led by Harrison Hushman as he gets another shot right there, right on the cue. Next three for three from the game, all down low. Down. He gets the ball to Rodman as he brings the ball up court. He finds Hoshin down low again. He gets the defender to jump, and he drops that one off easy. Hoshin is playing tonight. He gets the ball to throw, and he throws it away as Stokowski comes over for a steal. Stokowski gets the ball to Rodman, who works past the defender, throws up for a shot off the glass, and he gets to the ball. As he drops it back off to Davidson, who goes back down low, stops, swings the ball out to Stokowski. Stokowski drives down low, hands it off to Hoshin. Holstrom goes up, and that's money down there. We already know the result once he gets taken.
Holstrom just finishes so strong in the paint today.
Gets it to Davidson. Davidson gets it to Rodman. Rodman drives to the middle. He stops, pulls up, and he gets double the fall.
Great shot by Rodman.
He surveys the court. Gets it to Davidson, gets it to Holstrom as he looks to go back to work. Having his way all game, this time no different as he goes up. That gets the ball to Watson. Watson swings it back to Davidson. Davidson drives along. He throws up a tough shot and gets that one up. Good contact.
We have a two-piece.
Misses Hoshin down low as he was open. Rodman takes it. He drives. Hop steps. Gets that one to go off the glass. Rodman with the ball. Throws a jab. Works down to the hole again. Pulls up for a nice shot and he gets that one to fall. With the ball here. Livingston now with it as he drives down low. He goes up, misses it. Eberhard comes with the rebound, and he gets the ball to Rodman.